And this is what the US Census looks like. It's one of those things that if you are in the United States, you can do your part by answering the US Census.